Yet, countrymen, or yet, hold up your heads.